all know Bunce Island was the site where Africans were enslaved on this side of the Atlantic before taking the Middle Passage. And then
So we the 2% skill, we don't care for current distribution. But the big one that we don't go before, with the chief by Adam Portuguese, we let states can begin today. So we come for current distribution. We said that no way we can go in a good way.
Information of these ruins, and you can see where certain, you know, areas have been rebuilt and built. The World Monument Fund and the Monuments and Relics Commission here in Sierra Leone worked together to do this. The children were transported to the Americas. By being here today, we're by it. So we are sharing the history of this island with the heritage all the way back to Sierra Leone. So I'm very pleased to come back out here almost 3 years later and see these restoration efforts really coming to fruition. So thank you so much for sharing your time with us here today. This collaboration is very important to our future, and I know it's going to welcome. And
we just have the presentation of gifts. We prepared some gifts for our guests because this is tourism, this is culture and heritage. So you have something to remember. So I go first to the administrator for Monuments and Relics that has this facility under her
agency.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
On behalf of the government of Sierra Leone, I present this work. We show that we keep the
place we stand in to reflect on how far we've come over the course of time. And now we're engaged in a partnership for our mutual benefit in helping everyone here reduce poverty for economic growth. We're excited to be here. This has been so generous.